message over George so it's called follow-up reviews.
I
no.
Light, crispy, lighty, and freaking hot! These chips will terrify your taste buds. Ours are still hiding under the bed. Don't be worried, be Pocky! Be. Nothing fake, nothing artificial, because delicious chips are worth smiling about. Anyways, so here we go. Moochachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachachach This is the chip here. Look at that. It is light. It is crispy. Is it freaking hot?
Maybe shoot an ASMR today. What do you think?
No!
Closer. 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 Crispy cheese sandwich. Moist. Don't you like moist things? So soft and pillowy in my mouth.
You know what? I'm tired of barbecue. A little barbecue. I can really go for some dick and cheese. I love dick cheese. I came up with this, my own little hack and cheese barbecue bowl that I kind of created. Check this out. Look at this beautiful thing. Sometimes you just have a hankering for some dick and cheese. This is my own little creation. Oh boy, I've done it now.